Tanakh's soldier warned me about them. Whatever they're doing, it can't be good.
You're in over your head.
To arms!
Ship out these weapons.
The barrel!
Thank you.
You're coming with me?
I don't think these guys are friendly. I'm in. Time to see what these rebels are up to.
You see that?
Right, build up my stamina. That was what I'm doing, working with Tanakh rebels.
To all sons of Prometheus engineers and operatives, I've been hearing some belly aching. Whining about the Tanakh, the work, the conditions, the occasional limb loss to a machine when someone gets careless. I get it. It's been a long road. We've suffered, we'll continue to suffer, but we're close. This alliance will get us what we want, I promise. The Karja will pay for the Red Raids in blood. And so will all of their collaborators in the Vanguard and back in the Claim. So shut up, get back to work, and always remember, a reckoning is on the way.
It sounds like the Sons of Prometheus want blood. And the Karja are the target. The Vanguard too. Let's see what else these guys have been up to. Maybe I can bring the bridge down. Everything's sticking. Ugh, damn this heat.
Champion killer. Are you here to wipe out these traitors?
I'm here to help, so just follow my lead.
Easy enough.
There!
Low and quiet now.
False alarm. Call it off.
Above us!
see here? I must have been busy making weapons and armor. The different outposts. Swap's right. This place makes weapons and armor. And ships them out to their troops. I should destroy as many munitions as possible. That should hurt the rebels' operations. We'll have to resupply elsewhere. I could go. Or I could deal with whoever's left. Either way, I think I'm done here.
They spotted me!
Hey!
Through her armor!
So the sons of Prometheus are coming after the Kocha and the Vanguard.
We need to find more. Let no blade be put away clean!
Stop them. Vanguard is Aaron's unit. I should talk to him about this.
Hiding, or she's gone.
Thank you.